Over 25 years after the first collaboration between Aston Martin and Italian coachbuilders Zagato, which first produced the legendary DB4 GT Zagato, a new union between both companies was forged in 1984. An agreement was struck for Zagato to design and build a lighter and more aerodynamic version of Aston Martin's fastest and most powerful production car. The result, unveiled at the 1985 Geneva Motor Show, was destined to become yet another classic from the fabled Italian design house. With a 10% weight loss, a contemporary wind tunnel tested body shape featuring flush glass to be built on a shortened Aston Martin Vantage chassis, fitted with Aston Martin's fabled 430 horsepower X-Pack specification V8 engine and a 5-speed manual transmission. Performance gains were to be a significant step up on Aston Martin's Newport Pagnell built stablemate. A shock to traditionalists, when viewed against the standard V8 models, the Zagato styling has stood the test of time and is undoubtedly from the mid-80s school of design. Reminiscent of contemporary Italian sports cars from Lancia and Alfa Romeo, the aluminium body and pared-down nature of the V8 Zagato has unsurprisingly, since its introduction, delighted many enthusiast driver owners with the high performance offered. Riding on the success of the pre-sold 50 limited production coupes, a convertible Volante evolution was announced in 1987 with a less powerful drivetrain and limited to a production run of 25 cars. Although such was the demand that ultimately 37 examples were built to customer orders. As is inevitably the way, a number of VIP clients of the day requested a Volante Zagato to be equipped with the more powerful Vantage X-Pack specifications, as supplied in the coupe variant. As a consequence, 7 of the 37 Volante Zagatos constructed were built and delivered by Aston Martin equipped with Vantage specifications. We are therefore delighted to offer, with delivery mileage only, a superb example of one of the 7 fully Vantage-equipped Volante Zagatos built. Unique in never having been used on the public roads, and in covering just 59 miles from new. Finished in gladiator red with black Conley hides and matching hood, this unspoilt and as-delivered example has been professionally attended to and stored in climate-controlled environments since being delivered to its first owner in 1988. An absolute time warp offering, the car remains currently unregistered for the road, although could be registered if requested. This exciting investment opportunity will be supplied fully prepared in our heritage workshops and comes inclusive of its original build certificates and owner's handbooks, keys, jack and tool roll. Available for viewing at our Hertfordshire showrooms now.